अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन एंड स्पेंडिंग अ वंडरफुल टाइम विद योर फैमिली एंड योर फ्रेंड्स। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड न्यू ऑक्सफोर्ड मॉडर्न इंग्लिश वर्क बुक 1। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट क्लैंडर एक्ट बी। इट्स अबाउट क्लैंडर, आर डेली रूटीन, आर स्कूल लाइफ, आर ऑफिशियल लाइफ। We are using calendar for officially announcement and about know any important day, any historical day, and like this more further go on. Okay students, here we have a calendar which are telling us about the months, as we are having here January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. So we have the question relevant to this calendar on our next page. So let's move. It's our page number 77. Now we are having question on page number 78. Look here student, here we have our questions. Let's talk about the question. Answer these questions. Which is the first month? Dear students, as you know, in our calendar we are having the first month, January. So we will write over here January. Next question, how many months are there before June? How many months are there before June? Its answer, 5 months, like January, February, March, April, May, June. Before June we are having 5 months. Next question, which month have 31st days? Now we have to write the name of those months which are having 31st days. In this category, the January, March, May, July, August, October, and December. These all months having 31st days. Next question, how many days are there in February? Dear students, February have 28 and 29 days. In a leap year, February have 29 days rather than it have 28 days. Which month begins with the letter N? Its answer is November. Next question, which month were you born in? Students, I am writing here my own day of birth, 30th December. You can write your own date of birth. Okay students, you have to prepare your lesson carefully and write it in a very neat and clean writing. Take care of yourself. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.